Good morning, viewers. What are you waiting for? Are you waiting for someone, some event, some situation that will happen in your life and your life will change? Then please get up, because nobody is coming. Nobody is going to push you for going ahead with the plan of your life. You are born alone and you have to understand and decide what is best suited for you. The way you perceive the world is absolutely different from how others perceive it. So, based on your perception, it is mandatory that you focus and start moving towards fulfillment of that goal. Because seriously, nobody is coming. You have to jot down the things that you have always desired of doing. Whether it is visiting a beautiful place, whether it is writing a book, whether it is making a YouTube channel. Everything is in your access. We all have the same 24 hours, but how we use it determines our destiny. And let me tell you, success is not a one-day affair. Rome was not built in a day. So it is very, very important that you start analyzing what are the things that trigger you. And once you get the trigger, just focus on the purpose of your life and go ahead. Do not listen to the people who are trying to drag you down, because people generally like the average-minded ones. But if you desire to be successful, if you really want to be on the top position, you need to work super hard. And never forget to share, because people who think that hoarding information is going to benefit them, they are never benefited from that. Keep sharing the knowledge that you have. Let the flow go on and you will find out that your life is transforming to its greatest. Please do like, share and subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to click on the bell icon, and don't wait for anyone. Thank you. Have a great day ahead.